Unfortunately, things went wrong last time. So, since everything crashed last time, I'm gonna just try going with a different version of Minecraft. Let's see if this works, I guess. You know, kinda take what you can, I guess. So, let's go live. Okay, here we go. New playthrough, version 2. Normal. First, we're gonna find a base. A good base. And also, possibly sheep. And also maybe a cave. There is something that way. There's some fish. Okay, I'm getting the layout. I'm off the map. Excuse me? Hello? I know I heard something. I saw footsteps. Am I just imagining things? Also, sugarcane's also useful, I guess. So I'll just take these. Look at that two follower. Oh, hey, there's stuff in here already. Oh, and he has a trident. Oh, what's a doggo? Hello, doggo. What's this? Okay, so this is a hill. This is a weird biome. And what is this? Where am I at? I don't know what those are. Is there something in there? Nice. Did I get anything out of that? Yes, I'm getting blocks. Interesting. There's nothing there. There's nothing in here. Okay, waste of time. Hey, little buddy. There's a horde of them. Nice. It's a zombie with a zombie on top of the zombie? Wait, no, it's a zombie with a zombie on top of the zombie. Oh, no! Okay, well, somehow doing it. I know these guys can be rough to deal with. Well, now I gotta eat. Great. Nope, wrong way. There. Now they can't get to me. Must have come from above. I just now realized. There. Now they can't get to me. I think. Just in case they fall down, I can hit them here. I can see when it becomes day again, in which I need to find stuff. It's gonna be over. I think it's daytime out now, so. Oh no! Alright, now let's go over to the hill and find sheep along the way and kill them. Whoa. That's cool. There is no sheep. Hey, Foxy! And there's a doggy. And you killed something. So let's go. Let's go up. Go up and up and up. Alright. And now I'm gonna take the wood. And do this. That way they can't get to me. There we go. And then I build and build and build. And go up and up and up. That one might have been a bad mistake. Wait, no, that needs to go up, so I need to go one more. This is gonna be strange. I might need to do one more just in case. Okay, you can't get to me, good. Fool, you can't get to me! I look down upon you! I spit on you, psh. Speed. Keep on going up for the night. Get all this wood. Oh no, stuff can spawn here. Not reached high enough. Okay, well, I guess I gotta keep on going. Keep on going, I do. And now, because this is also an area things can spawn in, For the knights, I will do these. So I'll just jump one more. I could just dig straight down. Or cut my way back down. Whichever works. Oh, going backwards. Resume game. And time got wasted while I did this, which is fine. Wait, did I just haul out the whole tree? There's no steps. I'm supposed to go up, there's no steps. Ready up. Once the sun comes out, this is gonna be bad for me. Oh, I see stuff down there. It is not a matter to me. I will be fine. I will survive! This pickaxe has definitely been seen better days. Oh, wait, hold up, all right. No. Yes. These spiders could definitely climb and get up here. But, oh well. Spending my night climbing a tree. I'm very surprised I haven't reached the top yet, to be honest. Very tall tree. A very, very tall tree. Me and my thoughts, which is gonna drive me crazy. And I am crazy, crazy for you. So getting down is going to be a real big pain, a real big pain, a real big pain, but at least I am good for wood for about a century. What if I can vent, once I eventually get to the top, I'll be able to see out as far as I want to. Oh, I'm at the top. If there's anything up here, like anything that spawned up here. Only one way to know. Gotta go this way then. Oh, did the thing again. Let's not fall off, let's not fall off. Okay. Technically, I need to go one more higher. There you go. Up. 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 And then. More. More. Up. Up. There we go. Tree life, here I am. All the way to the top. How riveting. There's lava out there in the cold biome. Don't want to go that way. Need to get past all this gunk, which I think I see something out there. Might like to get through this nasty gunk. So towards the middle of the map would be that way. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go that way. Once again. Hopefully I'm not too quiet either. I know that's a problem for me. I am just too quiet naturally. Just have to wait through the night. How long is night now in Minecraft? It used to be go by so quickly. Is Is everything going well? Okay. Everything seems to be okay. Oh, the sun's coming out. There we go. Nice and full. Need to fix my pickaxe, though, or axe, so that way it doesn't go dead on me. I need to put you here for now. Let's put you there. Fix you up. And do another axe, which I think would be just fine. Let's see, boom, boom, boom. Because I have plenty of wood. Plenty of wood, wood, plenty of wood. There we go. Almost waste my stone axe already. Well, I mean, I guess it's just stone, but still. Alright. Everything is looking good down there. There is cows. Okay, I need to shift. Crouch. There's skeletons. Pigs. Spiders. Oh my. Okay, so there's no. So it's starting to go, so I might as well go ahead and go down now. So just go ahead and run down, run down. It's gonna be dangerous though. So it's gonna be best to. Oh! Maybe not do that. Yeah, this is definitely not the best idea. No, eat up.